Hey y'all, welcome and welcome back to my channel. I'm Chelsea if you're new, and welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys some brunch outfits. The pieces come from several different places, so if you're interested in any of these pieces, everything will be linked in the description box. But if you are not new here, then you know brunch is like my favorite hobby. Actually, my favorite sport, because honey, to survive brunch, baby, spring is here, summer is coming, and I love brunch, you love brunch, so let me show you how to slay brunch all 2021. I have some really cute pieces to show you, a few different outfits, so if you're interested, make sure you just sit back, relax, and also, if you are new here, definitely consider subscribing. Girl, we're lit here. I do vlogs. I do fashion content. So I feel like with this first outfit, this is something you'll wear if you're going to brunch. Like, I don't know, like with your man maybe. It's more, I'm just going to speak for myself. I'm not really a heels type of girl. Like, I like heels, but it just depends. If I'm wearing heels, most of the time I'm wearing heels with jeans, not dresses. The dress comes from Boohoo. I really like this dress because you can wear it several different ways. You can, of course, wear it as a dress like I'm wearing it now. You can wear it open like with a tank top and jeans under it. Or you can like tie it up in the front and just wear it like that. It came from Boohoo and really good material. It kind of looks silky, but it's not like silky. I don't know what type of material it is, but it looks really good. So I paired that with my Gucci belt because I think that just makes it pop. The gold accent on the belt makes the outfit look just a little bit more expensive. And then my shoes are from Just Fab. Those are like some Bottega dupes, sort of, kind of, in a way. Love those. And also, my bag is a Bottega dupe as well. It came from Forever 21, but y'all have seen that bag so many times everywhere. Everybody sells that bag. It's so cute. I love it. So that's the first outfit. I absolutely love it. Like I said, this is more of a grown Chelsea. You know, I'm going to a nice, elegant brunch. Not I'm finna go to brunch in the hood and get drunk and smoke hookah. Alright, so this outfit may just be my favorite outfit from the little brunch outfits I showed you guys. The top comes from Boohoo. This is another one of those tops where you can wear it several different ways with several different things right here. It kind of looks like I'm wearing it as a dress, but I do have shorts underneath. Shorts come from Target. Shirt come from Boohoo. I don't remember if I said that. Shoes came from Walmart. So cute, so comfortable, like so expensive looking. And my bag came from an Etsy shop. If I can find it, I will link it down below. And then the sunglasses are from my boutique. These are my favorite sunglasses. I love the way they look on me. And then these are so cute. The brown ones hit. So shop my boutique. It'll be listed down below. This outfit, I'm telling you, I think it's my favorite outfit. I'm just so comfortable. I don't have any heels on, so I don't have to worry about my feet hurting. All right, so about this next outfit, the shirt I'm actually wearing is my boyfriend's white t-shirt. I couldn't find mine for the video, so I had to just put his on real quick. And actually, I like the way it looked. It fit me like real tight, and then it has that V that gives you, you know, some feminine about it. It just looks really cute. So the jeans come from Fashion Nova, y'all. These are dead serious, my favorite jeans. They're kind of oversized, and they're super distressed. The material is so good, y'all. Like, Fashion Nova did that with these jeans. Absolutely love them. My shoes came from Just Fab. I love Just Fab, so you'll hear a lot about them when it comes to shoes. And my bag came from H&M, but I haven't been able to find this bag anywhere. I got this bag back in February from H&M when I went to New York, and I thought, yeah, it was too soon for a bag like this to be out in February, but it never, I haven't seen it on their website. I haven't seen it in the stores where I live. Like, I don't know. Maybe let me find out that New York get all the real cute exclusive stuff, because when I seen that bag, I had to get it. It is like a dupe for like the Christian Dior tote bag. So had to have it. So cute. So this next outfit is what I would consider like a typical brunch outfit. You have on something flowy, you know. I just feel like I look so cute, so expensive looking. I'm carrying my Vanity, carrying my Niece Mini, my Louis Vuitton Niece Mini. I'm looking really cute. The pants came from Forever 21. I love those. They're just so flowy and they're tall girl friendly because I am 5'11". Shirt came from Fashion Nova. Just really cute, flowy type of shirt. And then I had on some slides, some Louis Vuitton slides that you really couldn't see. That's why I thought, you know, it was okay to play it safe with the slides. Love this outfit. Like, absolutely love this outfit. And this video isn't really for you to buy the same outfit I have. It's kind of like just outfit inspiration. So you can, you know, oh, I got some ripped jeans like that. Let me put this on with it and then that on with it. That's kind of, you know, what this video is for. Just like inspiration. And this last outfit is kind of just simple to the point, but still really cute. I decided to go with like this floral print dress that I got from Fashion Nova. I just feel like a baby doll in this dress. It's so cute, y'all. It comes off your shoulders and you can turn and it just flows. It is a really, really pretty dress. I've had it for a while, so I'll check the site to see if it's on there, but I'm not sure if you'll be able to find it. My sandals came from Just Fab. They are so cute. I've been seeing these sandals on several different websites, but if you have wide feet, shop on Just Fab because I have wide feet and I'm able to fit them. And then my bag came from Fashion Nova. That is also something I've had for a good little minute now, but if I can find it, I will list it below. This outfit was just, like I said, real cute, real simple, real to the point, but still really cute. All right, y'all. So that's all I have for you today. Definitely comment down below and let me know what was your favorite outfit. Also, let me know if this is your first time here. Let's talk in the comments. If this is your first time here, definitely consider subscribing. If you made it this far in the video, then I already know you like me. So go ahead and support your girl and make sure you like this video, comment, and most definitely do not forget to subscribe. I love you guys. And if there's any more type of videos you want to see, fashion content, whatever the case may be, definitely comment that down below and let me know. I love you guys so much. And as always, I'll see you in my next video. Bye. Black leather glove, no see-through. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. Nike crossbody, got a piece in. Gotta dance, but it's really on some street shit. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Don't you wanna dance with me, dog? I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could give you the passion. It's a thriller in a track. Where we from? Baby, don't you wanna dance with me, no? I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could give you satisfaction. And you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. Can't let this one slide. Can't let this one slide. 2,000 shorties wanna tie the knot. 200 shooters on my brother's block. Pedal off the roads like I love it.